And now for our feature presentation.
It was a dark time for humanity. After the Cold Wars, disease and pestilence swept through the lands. The streets lined with rotting corpses of craftsmen. The rats. Rats as big as St. Bernards, foraging on half-living human beings.
This doesn't sound like Sleeping Beauty.
Hey! Hey, I'm trying to read a story here. What's the matter with you?
Jesus Christ, kids today.
Oh, God. Something to wash that down with. Oh, that's been a... All right, here, you want some? Not yet. Ah, God. Kids, where was I?
Clothes, your boots, and your horse.
Thank you.
I like it. But it shows a little too much cleavage. Do you have something more conservative? Perhaps in a black or a dark solid? Button won't close. Do you have something in a size 8?
Hello? Hello?
I like it. But it's not exactly right for my mission. Can you hold it for me? I'll be back.
Hello?
I shall see thee anon.
Thieves. Robin Hood has been here. Thank you. I'll take it from here.
Excuse me.
Yes?
Have you seen this man?
Don't bother me.
You know where I can find him?
Rufus, get him.
Excuse me.
Yeah? Can I help you?
Have you seen this man?
That man, no!
Thank you. Ladies?
Yes, Beth?
Have you seen this man?
No.
No.
Do you know where I can find him?
No, but who are you?
Well, I wouldn't worry about that.
Who is he, Charlotte?
I have no idea.
I don't understand. This is very peculiar.
It's gorgeous.
Have you seen this man?
No, and if he wants a camping pass, he can't have one.
Have you seen this man?
Not recently.
Do you know where I could find him?
Great adventure.
Yes. Have you seen this man?
Yes,
I've seen him.
Do you know where I could find him?
He's right here.
May I have this t-shirt?
I've heard of ways of trying to get shirts, but this goes beyond all.
That really takes the peasant pie.
Yes, I know. The Sheriff of Nottingham is forever after me. But don't worry, Robin Hood will find me and save me.
I have been sent to save you.
Oh, from where? Don't tell me. You're a Slotsberg, aren't you? A regular?
I'm a Terminator.
You're Terminator. Well, that's very nice. Well, be sure to watch the joust. I'm sure you'll enjoy it.
Do you know where Robin Hood is?
Right about now, he's probably meeting Alan Adele. That's over there in the main meadow. Right over there.
Come with me if you want to live.
Oh, that's quite all right. I'm taking a break right now.
Come with me if you want to live.
That's okay. Thank you. Look, if you don't leave me alone, I'll call security, okay?
Boing, 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 boing.
shot him and stuff, and he still got up? How did that happen? I don't understand.
He is made of hemimetic polyjello.
Oh.
A liquid metal that assumes humorous forms when hit with projectiles.
Oh. Well, you know, it looked like pie tins.
Yes. He is very new. New lime flavor.
Oh, that's incredible. You know, he really looked like a friend of mine, Bruce.
He can assume the form of anything he touches.
Really?
You are in great danger.
Why?
He has targeted Robin Hood, and you are also a target by association. He will try to find Robin Hood through you.
Well, why does he know all this?
He has detailed files.
Hmm. Well, listen, maybe we should talk about this more in depth. Would you do that with me?
Sure.
Good. Why don't you try to loosen up a bit, you know, just breathe more. I don't know. Come this way.
Chill out, Dick Reed.
We'll work on it.
So Maid Marian and the good Terminator went off for some espresso.
Did he go and make out now?
No, they don't go and make out now. What do you think this is? This is a children's story. They're good people. They don't go and do things like that. They go off and they do some aerobics or something like that. Kids, I don't know what's on your thinking all the time. Anyway, this is a children's story. So anyway, meanwhile, the evil Terminator, frustrated at having botched his job at snuffing Robin Hood, randomly decapitates 14 patrons, Chauncey Howell, along with his entire news crew, and the entire security staff who were standing around drinking beer at Gaming Glen Tavern. That's better.
Dressed in black leather, he's got sunglasses, and he calls himself a Terminator or something?
Yeah, Dan.
No.
Sheriff of Nottingham.
No, dear. He says your life's in danger or something. I'm not quite sure what he's talking about.
Michelle.
Yes?
Rule number one, don't improv when there's nobody else around.
Oh.
See you later.
No, Tito. Tito, I'm serious. Tito.
Maid Marian. Do you, I, when...
What?
I got the...
What are you...
The
oh.
Dog.
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh.
Listen,
I'll get you a little ice, okay?
Fuck you! Bouncy,
hit me!
Oh. Good day to thee, Sierra.
Robin Hood.
I that I be, and yourself?
I am a Terminator. My prime directive is to save your life.
Right. Well, excuse me, I have to get going.
I have been sent by the future from you. Yeah. You sent me from the future to save you now. Yeah, that's the ticket.
Do you want to take a picture or sign an autograph? I could do that.
Come with me now. You're in great danger.
Ah! Would you... You're denying my reality.
Castle Base come back? Castle Base come back? This is Don. Does anyone know the location of Tito Enriquez's next Robin Hood scene?
Remember, keep looking up!
Sticks.
Hello? Oh.
Okay.
Oh. Hey, Dromio!
What?
It's your bookie!
Oh, hold him! Tell him! Don't let him go!
Get over here!
Here, wait a minute. Here, listen to this music. This is good. All right? Wait till I get back. Don't go anywhere.
Dromio!
Listen to the music. Coming! Give me that phone. Louie, is that you, you bum?
Don't try to go ignoring, cause they will be heard. And what they got to say, you know it ain't no crap. They just tell it like it is in the Renaissance rap. And the boys from the forest that they call Sherwood turn Sterling into Mr. Robin's neighborhood. And their message will be shouted all across the land that they've come to fight oppression for the common man. Yeah, they're the baddest dudes that you ever saw. And they'll do what's right by breaking the law. So sit yourself on down, and they'll tell you what for. They'll be robbing from the rich and giving to the poor. Yeah, they're the ones who will make a stand. And when they ask you who it was, say the boys in the band. Now it's time to get down and tell you what you're gonna do. You're gonna meet the boys so you know who's who.
Well, the name's Jack Farthing and I came for fun. So I went against the law and now I'm on the run. Now those guards know that we never back down from fights. And the winches agree we look great in tights. So if you have a lot of money and you're passing our way, just make a small donation and have a nice day. Day.
He lost in the woods and he need a guide. There's nothing better than a man named Clyde. Don't like no heavy weapons when I'm getting my licks. I'd rather use my feet, that's how I get my kicks. You're rich and a robber, you don't have any sorrow. Just consider an offering to Mr. Tomorrow.
Go, man.
Well, you know Robert's pretty good with the bow and arrow, cause I told him to shoot, and my name is Tom Sparrow. And he asked me to join, I didn't know if I should, but they said that I'd like it, and the pay was pretty good. Now, I'm the toughest guy that you've ever seen. And you know, one time I wrestled a Wolverine.
Oh, no, not the Wolverine story.
I'm the lover in scum, and they call me Will. If you're looking for a fight or just looking for a thrill.
You're a lover and a fighter?
I'll explain it then. The guards that get the fighter, the lover Jenny Red. I'm sure you all have noticed what is hanging on my hip. When I jam with the band, I play lead whip.
Well, you can tell by my equipment that I got it made. Ned Kelly is the one with the biggest blade. If it looks a little funny, I just gotta say that it does a lot more than just cut hay.
They call me Tuck, and I am the friar. But I tell you, I can fight, you know I ain't no liar. I come across the sheriff, I taught him a lesson, and he got more for me than just a confession. Cause this man in the cloth with the boys in the band got the biggest broadsword in the goddamn land.
You must have guessed by now, yes, that I'm the man. The name is Robin Hood and I'm the leader of the band. You see me with the whole lads, I'm having lots of fun, but not as much as I had with the mates of Marianne. But truth and justice will take our stand, and that's why we brought along the boys and the band.
Go, Jenny. You ready? Word up. Then let's go, baby. Well, excuse me now, but I hear a lot of noise about some people in the band. but just the boys.
And we don't want to brag or boast or whatever, but we're the glue that holds this band together.
Now, I like my men all dressed in green.
And I like to give favors, you know what I mean. I can take on blunt and fight 'em woman to man, but I much rather have a big staff in my hand.
I can fight just as well, you can see what I can do. Remember last arrival when I beat blunt too?
Even though we know this group is still well manned.
Refer to us now as the boys in the band. Ready?
Ha! Ha! Ah, that bum. Hey, what are you doing? Give me this stuff. It'll rot your brain, this stuff. Oh, God. Where was I? All right. Where were we here? So the two Terminators, they fought mightily.
You read that part already.
Oh. Yeah, all right. Okay. All right. Running in an exaggerated fashion, the evil Terminator chases after the truck.
You read that part, too.
Quit interrupting, kid. You want to hear a story or not? Jeez, kids today. All right. How's this?
Dennis, I'll give me a fence.
I'll give more than a fence, Rogue, if thou advances an inch.
My dart would quickly stop thy heart ere thy staff could strike a blow.
Then with your bow, sir, play the coward.
Callest thou Robin Hood a coward?
Robin Hood?
Aye.
Thou mayest wear green, but yellow more aptly suits thy temperament. If thou would shoot at my breast, when I have not but this staff in hand.
The name of coward I renounce. Therefore I shall lay aside my trusty bow. And a staff I will take to equal thine own weapon.
Mary, that gives my heart delight.
That blow, sir, deserves honest repayment.
You got him right where you want him, Robin. Overconfidence.
No!
Follows Robin from scene to scene, the evil Terminator realizes that he must get Robin only through his beloved maid Marion.
Oh, God! Who are you?
You're maid Marion, aren't you?
Yeah.
Do you know where I can find Robin Hood?
No, I don't know where you can find Robin Hood. Look, this is a ladies' room. Could you please leave?
I don't see any B-Day.
Well,
Tell me where Robin it is.
I don't know where Robin it is. Let go of me. No.
Tell me where Robin Hood is now.
I don't know where Robin Hood is.
Yes, you do. Tell me where he is now. I'll make you sit on this dirty toilet in your costume.
No.
Yes, I will.
No.
Tell me now.
Okay, fine. He's at the Rose Lawn.
Very good. Come with me. Get out.
Mighty battle. Tell. 2 weeks to continue. Robin Hood, see comes.
See the anon, popular folk hero.
Hasta la vista, baby.
Exaggerated fashion. The evil Terminator lands with an incredible splat in parking lot 3, where he is immediately devoured by all the inbred parking attendants before he can reform.
There's always room for hemimetic polygello.
So Robin Hood, well, you know the rest. He lives on to fight for truth, justice, and to star in a bus and truck tour of the Music Man.
Oh.
Thank you, Marion. I feel much better now.
Maid Marion, on the other hand, she finds herself very attracted to the good Terminator. So the two of them go off to meet his parents, one of whom is a toaster, and the other one is a chainsaw living somewhere in the Pacific Northwest.
Do they kiss now?
Yeah, they kiss now, all right? And they live happily ever after working in a car wash in Detroit. I gotta go to the can. Have a good night. See you later. Hey, where is that? I hope they got paper in there.
Thanks.
Action. Let's try that again.
Wow, so that's incredible. You really are.
I totally was like, so really.
Hey, you guys, is that a fight improv? Was that cleared with Jerry?
It's gorgeous.
You know where I can come from here?
This one-dimensional fellow. I've seen him.
Thank you. I'll take it from here.
The rat's as big as St. Bernard's foraging a half-living creature.
Okay. Well, that was a good run through.
Please. Oh, I'm sorry. Look, I didn't mean that. Look, I'll get you a little ice, okay?
Fuck you.
You don't.
You must have guessed by now, yes, that I'm the man. The name is Robin Hood and I'm the leader of the band. But, fuck me. Just keep fucking.
Oh! Mommy!
I'm sorry.
And it's not exactly right for my mission.